not gonna counter pick you this time. No, I'm not gonna counter. I'm trying to learn. I'm trying to learn my Dante. That bear. Oh my god. That was not sick.
Player one wins. Might is do or die. Fight!
Oh, what? Oh, fucking Strider. God damn it!
Are you still down to do that to yourself? Alright.
Alright.
Are you legit?
You see the crown? Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
What's up, subscribers? How's everybody doing today? What's up, subs? What up, Banana Nap? What's up, Danny Way? Snorax? Actual Lee? Elves? Werewar Wolves? Dark Spartan? Demonize, Huggy Bear, Shigundo, what up, main? Coco, beware, egg. What up, guys? Alright, so we got some good news. We are gonna try to continue FGTV on a different house. Me Long and Ricky Ortiz and F.A. Hyro are gonna try to join the squad, you know? So we're probably gonna get us about the same exact house. You know what I'm saying? So basically, we just need to like, you know, find a new house basically, and everybody's looking for one right now. And I talked to the landlord, and we are moving, and we should be moving out of this house on January 31st. I told him that I got a couple of majors to attend, so I don't have a lot of time. So if you
I do have one
extra. So the landlord said I can leave the house on February 7th. Since February is not a busy month, then that will be a perfect time for us also to start moving our shit here and there.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, so we are not... Eduardo would be like 5-10 minutes away from us.
Yeah.
So that's not really a change, you know? He'll always play. Who else would play with, you know? And now in, you know, Infiltration, Tokido, Mago, they are guaranteed to come this year. So, you know, at least that would be good. And we couldn't afford to lose that, you know, opportunity to play with those guys. Oh yeah, Manny, you're right, huh? I should do that. SH. I'm gonna try that. I'm not gonna be moving in Foster City. I'm staying here in the East Bay, you know what I'm saying? With the brothers. I'm all about that shit, you know what I'm saying? fuck paying like $3,000, $4,000 for a fucking rent. I'm all about paying like $3,500 for 4 bedrooms. Hi, Bing! What do you think about the Scant versus CJ?
I think it'd be good. I think it'd be a good matchup.
I think so too.
Unless Jay just straight up like counters him somehow, which he's really good at doing. Should be good.
Oh shit.
Oh my god, fuck that up. Alright, I lost it.
Don't forget to subscribe, guys. Yeah! To be honest with you, I really think CJ would beat Miscant, dude.
Really?
Yeah. I really think so.
Like, what's the score?
First of 15? Yeah. It would be like... See, I like CJ first of 7, for real.
Really?
But first of 15...
First of 15, I think it's too much...
But then again, CJ beat Infrit, dude. I mean, not beat, but did 50-50 with Infrit.
Oh, fuck it. Yeah.
But I think... See, Viscan is really smart, though. He just has the shittiest execution of a top player.
You but first of all, I think he'll win. Because
Viscan?
Yeah. Because he has a lot of teams. He knows how to counter people.
If he picks his Wesker, Hag, or Phoenix, he'll lose to Dark Virgil. So fucking free, Magneto Doom. It would not stand a chance.
I don't know, though. CJ.
That's true. It's a Black Chaos. Shigun D. Master Snake, you are not a subscriber? Holy shit. You are not part of the homie crew, huh? Okay.
Oh shit, the cross up.
He's not a mod anymore.
Yeah.
Oh my god, what the fuck is going on?
Fight!
Oh, fuck. Yeah, you can't stop. You got crown on you and everything. Fucking zero. Oh, what? You got hit. Oh, okay, it might be dead. Shit.
Player 2 wins. Might. If you and die, fight! Keep it in style.
God. Oh, I have Vortex for that. Oh, come on, just let me torpedo. Oh shit! Oh shit! So cheap, right? What the hell just happened? Oh, Strider took all the missile. Oh my god, I should have done that. Fuck, that's hella fast. I mean, it was a crossover or not.
Yeah, the VS, this thing, the silent one, is like $230. Yeah. And the actual stick, if you just buy, because the stick is also silent, it's like $875.
Fuck that.
It's a stick, and every button is $350.
Wow.
And think about it, that shit's very expensive.
Yeah.
Just buying the parts is already already $100, or $110. And you haven't even added the PCB board and the stick.
Yeah.
How do Mad Cats would not make money like that. You know? Unless they buy in bulk, but it's very hard to make money. The sticks is very expensive. Too bad though, we get everything first. you know what I mean? While they're all wondering how is it like, you know what I'm saying? Like, we already had it like a month and a half ago, you know? No, it's not the same. It's all silent. How could that be the same? It's silent buttons and silent stick.
Oh my god, damn, super.
You're one though. How could you lose?
For the most part.
Take it. You would have died.
Oh yeah,
and
it's correct.
Take it. Look. You're still not dead. You're one. Just hold.
Whoops.
See, in this situation, if you're like in a box, then I think it's smart if you just X Factor.
What?
Right?
How'd he die?
No, if you're just blocking, so he doesn't get a mix-up, because that's his only chance of winning, is if he lands that level 3, that orbs against your Virgil.
Oh, yeah.
You know
what
I'm saying? It's kind of like one of those things.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Oh my god, I didn't want to do that. I didn't expect that. Yeah. God damn it, fucking bullshit. I got cost him like a million times. Oh shit, it doesn't work.
Player one wins. If you or die.
Fucking Zero is so hard to combo with Dante, guys. Shit, it's like that? I was gonna hit Strider, so I stopped. Fuck, man. I was like, I'm gonna stop hitting. Yeah. Shit. I should have just kept swinging. I don't know. Why would I stop? You dared to challenge the son of Sparta? It's do or die.
Fight!
What? Why would you do that? Fuck, you're mashing hard. Fuck. I just tell him I was mashing hard. You guys mash is fine. I don't know. It's probably used for wiping down shit. No, that's the reaction. It's option select. I mean, you could say your option selecting your like is in case yeah. If they drop the combo then you're hitting them. Exactly. What? That doesn't work. Yes. Keep it in style. Oh, look at that fucking ass. You know I'm playing this character. You know I'm gonna die. Oh, we hit him. Fuck, man. I'm dead. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah. It's do or die. Fight! Oh, DJ him. that just happened? Yeah, why? These guys are relevant now. Yeah, I know. I had to walk over there a little bit. Fuck, man. Oh, what? What did I throw?
Player 2 wins! It's you or die! Fight! Keep it in style. Jackpot. You will burn. You will not burn.
You're going down. Here I come.
What the? F- get hit by.
Air combo. Team aerial combo.
You're going down. You're mine.
Danger.
You're going down. You're mine.
Fucking CJ right here. I feel like CJ right now.
Yeah!
Oops.
KO. Player one wins.
You dare to challenge us?
If you or die, fight.
Man. Man, fuck. Fucking Air Throw City. I wanna play Dante. Oh my god, I could've threw her. Shit. Or snapback. Sorry, I have to. What? Yes. Huh? Oh. Oh, I was about to say. Oh shit! No, he should not play Dante. Oh, yes, missiles. No, come on! What's wrong with the crumples in this game? It's like an hour long. Yeah. Oh, Why? I should just sword it up. Should have sorted up, guys. Yeah. Maybe U-Tech might throw. Yeah. But I should have got a throw. I don't know what's wrong with this game. God damn it. I don't think it works like that, huh? Like, you can never hit him out of it. It's like he's always has the swords on pre. Yeah, I don't think it works like that. Fuck that, through her. God damn it. Oh my god. Shit! Oh yes. Alright, that's cool. Oh my god, it worked! It worked! The 1 out of 5. Forward.
Oops.
Fuck. Shit's not gonna work. Oh shit, I'm at the corner? Fuck! Fucking stage. I couldn't even tell.